In this video, we will see how to add balance in ICT Broadcast. Go to the Billing main menu, then click on the Payments menu, and then click on New Payment on the List menu. In the form, select the user who paid the amount, and write the total amount paid along with other information, like payment type and date. Then click on the Save button in the Form menu. You will see a Payment Saved Successfully message. This will add balance to the selected user's account. You will see the recent transaction in the list. Thanks for watching this video tutorial. ICT Broadcast is a product of ICT Innovations.